Welcome to an update on the Kanata real estate market to the end of July 2022. Patrick Walchuk here. And if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and we'll send them out to you every 30 days. So in Kanata, comparing July of this year to July of last year, you can see that the number of homes sold is down about 42%. And by the way, that's an even bigger decline than the city of Ottawa in general, which was down about 36-37%. Now, the good news is that prices are up to an average of almost $704,000, and that's an increase of 4.6%. And that, by the way, is about average with the rest of the city. Now, for residential versus condo, we see that residential prices are up about 4%, a little over 4% compared to July of last year. Condominiums, on the other hand, are down about 5% compared to last year. And in terms of how long it's taking to sell, they're selling in just a little bit more than a week than they were last year.